Nice. Spider key. So this is like... Big train! Slightly reckless, but fun. I think this is fifth or fourth level in Doom. Resembles that layout much. But it's something, totally something else. Kind of waiting the classical ambush to make. This is like, I think this was Sandy Peterson's trap that he made for original Doom, but in original Doom there were like lights went out and then there were like demons behind you. Because why not? Keep the player on edge. This is where I visited already. Especially medkit was nice. Okay, so this is why this wasn't a room. I think it used to be a room or something. I can actually go and get this. Toxin Refinery was the original map, I think. Okay. This looks really nice place. Must be locked elsewhere. I like the heavy metal vibes in this map as well. Okay, no. What other trick we could actually do? Non-Euclidean geometry once again. Now we got the plasma weapon. Cultists have like 1920s weapons and we have like plasma gun. Which is like... Oh yeah, we were in a train. Fire key. Okay. Apparently this team has other games that are actually Doom-like. Nice. Non-Euclidean geometry once again. Usually it would be a good idea not to kill yourself with your own rockets, but hey. Beggars can't be choosers. Luckily I actually saved. Gather some ammo here. Okay, that was explosion. What is that? Plasma gun time. Yep, you can all die. Go back to whatever place you are. Or is this some kind of level that you can actually leave when you have enough fun? Actually can go to the outside. So that's a palace. Alright, we are on the train. Keep forgetting that for some reason. Must be unlocked, so let's return to the main concourse. So that's a key, but I think I'd change the level if I touch it. So this required the fire key. Yep. I don't have. That's a fire key. Silly me. That's a cleaver. Door was unlocked. Actually, homage to the Wolfenstein 3D, the original game, which had like when you kill the Hitler at the end of the first campaign, it's like his death animation is about this. Anything worthwhile here? I can't notice that if I collect some key, because this is like a freezer. And this it was the key I turned down. So something is unlocked in the other way side of the train. But I would like to see other sci-fi games they have been, this team has been making, because this is crazy. I love how they teleport us around the levels. Invisibility is wearing out pretty fast. No. Up. Ah, damn. Okay. maybe here. All right, that's what it's for. Hugely broken levels, but I love this. Okay. There's a key. No, it's not a key. Okay, so there's a button. Ouch. Tastes like chicken. No! So... Alright, so there's like... And this is green, so I think this activated it if it was a button. So we should jump here, but we should try to scale this. Ouch. No. It's this then. Nope. That's where I want to go, right? Big if. Or wasn't this is where I came from. Right?
There's no place like home.
Thank you. They're sure giving me lots of rockets. Okay. That was interesting. Rocket spill is dangerous. Spider Queen, finally. I have only 5 health. Do I have a like medikit that I'm carrying with me? Because they're like medikit 100. I'm actually carrying one medkit, which I can use. Nice. I always thought this chain kind was really poor, but it was always dependent on the frame rate of the computer. So now it's like super fast. Danger. Danger. Warp speed. Ouch. Okay. gutted by a Hellcrat. Okay, I need to save to that. That specific situation. So, now this. This. This, and there we go. There we actually save. So I'm kind of dropping from one. Fighting Hell Knight in a exploding train. Oh no. There's another train here. Can I? Ah! So I shouldn't go down there. Another train. Collde downtown.